the actual programs at First Ascents are pretty unique, and if I do say so myself, they're pretty awesome. They were created on my own kayak experience. We created a week of kayaking with friends. Learning how to kayak is a really challenging and bonding experience, and so we let the kayaking do most of the work. I like to say that we set up the obstacle course and make sure that you can safely walk through it, but it's got to be your choice to do so. From there, we don't structure anything. We allow the kayaking to start a process, and we allow you guys to take it as far as you want to finish it. You meet people and you bond with them in a really powerful way, and you learn a lot about yourself, and the kayaking treats everyone the same, from the staff down to the students. It doesn't care who's had cancer and who hasn't, and it's more than anything probably just a great way for people to get control of their life after cancer took it. The week itself is a progression. We start with a wet exit on a pond. You flip over and you get out. For a lot of people, that's as far as their week goes, and from there we facilitate them just being in a raft and maybe a little less hands-on. However, the whitewater, the week gradually picks up. We start on gently moving rivers, and by the end of the week we're on class 2-3 whitewater. And so it's a legitimate kayak course. We don't make the rocks softer, the water warmer because you've had cancer. We just make sure that you guys can get down it safely, and the rest is up to you. We've had participants who weren't able to swim. We had a participant who had never been in a river. We've had hip disarticulations. We've had people with strokes, severe loss of motor skills. We can accommodate anyone at this program. If you're willing to get something out of it, we'll make sure you do. Anyone can do this.